Place your hands shoulder width on the bar and swing your elbows forward until they are facing forward. The bar should be resting on the front of your shoulders with a few fingers in between. Lift the bar off the rack in a split stance position and take one step back so you're positioned within the safety bars. Slowly squat to a comfortable depth while maintaining your elbows pointed forward, pause at the bottom, and return to standing.